What was I doing last night? Oh, I had to find a Garaya. I think I know where he is. All right. He's not. Wasn't that far at all from where he left off. I think he's right in here. And look at that! I got an empty can! That's actually good. This is garbage to a Garaya? Dude!
I didn't really hit the ground running on this one. My controller. One that I always seem to lose.
Oh, here it is. Oh! This boomerang is actually quite a deadly weapon. Quite a deadly weapon. These are blue Octoroks after all. Okay, well, since we've got this... I guess we should take it to, that bot in, Kasudo. Other Kasudo. So what happens if I go back in here? Okay. Yeah, there's definitely more to get in it. Oh man. Did I just walk out of Calatia? Oh. I do immediately. Oh, man, let's put that. Okay. Now, the problem with Hyrule is there's not a whole lot of, places to dock. Pretty much, if you want to get anything done, you pretty much have to, roam the land. Magmat, is that what they're called? Magmat? Magnet? Wait a minute. You know what? I don't have to deal with this guy or the dire or the dires or gyros or locals or whatever the hell they're called. I can go in here. Thank you. Oh, that's the one I came. I was in here. No. Holy shit, man, just take me to the... This takes me near Saria. There we go. Out? Yeah, we're out. Okay. Now I can go here. There it is. An import Calatian Bao Chao can. Okay. Okay, so now I just gotta go Serenia? But not that way. Take any road you want. There it is at. Heck tides.
Let's
Now you. Link and Zelda, Panoply of Calatia, a legend on your Nintendo Entertainment System. I never understood that commercial. Did they just release a mental patient into a dark warehouse? It's a different time, Magnus. I know it sounds barbaric, but it was a different time back in the 90s. You gotta understand, I mean... See the guy's haircut? That's not a mental patient haircut. That's just what they looked like back in the day. Oops, no, I don't want to do it. Oh, a weird couple. They take great delight in being a couple that does what they want and invents new dances. That doll. This fishbowl is my thing. I got a fishbowl. Good for me. Fishbowls for good boys. Hi. Weird couple. Are they a couple, or is he, is he in with the other Zelda? Because it kind of seems like she's just kind of in the background here. Like, yeah, I'm Zelda, whatever. I'm Zelda also, whatever. Oh yeah, that's another nice thing about this quest. When you get right down to it, Zelda 2 was not a very, open sandbox kind of game. I mean, you could, but there's not really much point to it. Once you're done in an area, you pretty much never need to go back, and it's just on to the next. Air Island. Oh, here we go. Looks like a nice quaint paradise. Here. Oh wait, sorry. A little premature here. I need to go somewhere else. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah. I thought. Sword does break rocks after you have the hammer. One more coin. Fishbowl, but there's no water to fill it. Oh. God, I need to, take this bottle and fill it. That shouldn't be hard. How hard can it be to find water in Hyrule? There we go. Home. I wonder what Error's gonna say when we figure out who it was. Probably gonna roll his eyes and be like, idiot bug. I'm pretty sure Error and Bug know each other. Something in Zelda 2 lore said that Error and Bug were friends. Should make sense, team naming and all. I am Error. Fisherman captured my turtle. You are a hero for saving turtle. Take trophy Runa that washed ashore. Sure thing, buddy, but first I want this. Turtle, but it's washing away. Guess he doesn't care anymore. So I've got the trophy of Ruto. What do I get for this? Assuming we take it to Ruto, right? Was this always here? What is this? Oh, this mountain game. I think it just has stairs leading nowhere. I mean, I know there's mountains around us, but you could put up a mountain. There's supposed to be a mountain background or something. I think Mitsu's kind of making fun of how boring and undecorated these towns were. It is kind of funny. Oh, really? It just washed ashore. Bulk metal. Oh look, there's the trophy. Oh wait. Bean cookers. All together, magic kit. Bean cooker can restore your life. A bean cooker. Sound effect. Link is full of beans. Link is full of beans. You got that, everybody? Link is full of beans. You could call him a beanbag. Anytime you need to know if Link is full of beans or not, I can just look at this. How are you feeling today, Link? Gotcha! There are no blood or internal organs inside Link. He's just like a cloth sack. He's full of beans. Fascinating. Absolutely fascinating. He's still full of beans. I know it's really fucking stupid, but it's funny. Okay, so there's still one more place. So, this is the last place I need to go, right? Am I ready to challenge Death Mountain? I have no damn clue. I have no damn clue, but I know this. Death Mountain is hot. Nick, and I should probably put this on. Get it? Because it's Saria's song. Because it's the town of Saria. Familiar, have we met? You know what? This town offers... Okay, no, that's a bomb shop. We're foggy today. Who the heck are you? I don't know, but I'm full of beans. Blockading trade goods. Well, I thought we opened the border of Calatia. Did I get the heart ring? Yeah, I got the heart ring. To break this game sometimes. And yeah, I know there's probably two types of designers out there. The kind who are like, stop breaking my game, damn it. That's not how it's supposed to be played. And the other ones who are like, oh hey, check out this cool thing you can do. Mitsu, based on some of the guides he wrote, Mitsu's probably definitely the latter. Ominous shadow passed over Death Mountain, then it erupted, beware. Well, I can see that it erupted, it looks like it still is. Okay, I have no idea what's waiting for us inside Death Mountain. So here we go. Hoping for the best. That wasn't so bad. Right now we're in the middle of it. Help, I'm on lava! Help, I'm stuck in the lava! Notice these bones are on fire. They're flying around lava like that. It's hard for me to feel sorry for you. Ooh. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! 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 Let me through! Let me through! Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh, I don't see lava coming up, but oh, why the fuck is everything turning red? Oh shit! Oh shit! This fucking dungeon! Ah! 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 Fuck this! Fuck this, man! Oh, man! Okay, important tip, Death Mountain does not fuck around. Can you imagine if it did this shit in the actual Zelda 2? As if it wasn't hard enough in Zelda 2, imagine if it did this shit too. I like that remix music. Diarrhea? I don't really know where I'm going. I'm kind of roaming around the mountain right now. Wait, this doesn't like... Oh, okay, yeah. This slowly drains health. That was pointless. That was a dead end. Did I already take this road? Oh wait, there was another one going down. This lead. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, I don't know how I survived that, but I did. Not sure what I do here. Oh! Somehow, okay, I'm okay. Then. Oh great, more lava. Probably get an opponent. Oh! Shit, get down! No, opponent. I like how Zelda just kind of runs in the background and suddenly has the speed of a horse. That's kind of funny. One of those things that's like, whatever. I've been in here. Yeah. I was already here, I just went in a circle. Did that actually do anything to me? I don't know if you can tell, but this is definitely a hot room. I mean, all hot room. Well, either hot rooms or, no, these are definitely hot rooms. So you've got that glowy effect going on. No, I've already been in here. Didn't I already come from here? No, I didn't. I don't recognize. A vine sauce corruption? This music came from? Sounds familiar. Just listed as Aquamantis. Blue, but it's Aquaman. Okay, this is a hot cake. There's gonna be lava in it. Or it's hot, just a hot cake. Find a way south. Did I go this way before? I don't think I've gone this way. I did go up there. Hurry up, Link. Definitely recognize. Wait a minute. I come down all the way. Oh, no, okay. Oh, but now I gotta deal with this. Huh? What frightens me the most is that you've got this, that effect lingers when you get back outside for a little. I think there's gonna be an earthquake in the world. Hmm? reminds me of Super Metroid, kind of. Shit. Get! Get! Don't wanna be in the spicy salsa! Wait, it's going down. Oh, thank goodness. By the point where Link and Zelda are probably like, fuck this man, I'm going. The fuck? Ah! Oh, that's cool! It changed the music! What was it? Is anything even coming down in here? Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, something was. Oh, that's cute. They added the little what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. Just randomly, there's your beginning screen. Oh, that's funny as shit. Is there any other- Oh, holy shit! Oh, this is great. This is just right here where it's supposed to be. Sitting undisturbed since the first game. I'm gonna guess that, you know, Ganon's in Death Mountain. Why Death Mountain is so damn scary. So is the- yeah! I wonder- wait a minute, is there anything here- there's something here, because this is- Master using it and you can have this, I guess. I like that they tried to beautify the cemetery a little bit. That's nice. Oh, okay, that leads downward, okay. That's cool. Are all these... Oh no, they don't think that... Oh, yeah, they are. Okay. I have to say, they probably just took an overworld screen and remixed it. That's the easiest way to do it. Not lead to level 7 anymore? Oh dear god. If I have to go through the original 8 dungeons of the original Zelda, in addition to everything else, I might just have to give up the LP. I don't know though, because okay, well, only one way to find out. Oh, I can't give it that way either. But maybe I don't have to. At this point, that kind of feels like overkill. Pay me. Fuck, what the fuck? You know, if I do it, she's just gonna say, boy, you're rich. Up, left, down, left. Northwest, southwest. Nothing's changed. Oh well. Only 15 rupees out of. Like, 6,000. Okay, so north. West. Southwest. And look, one of these lineups is a. Why couldn't they just take me straight to the cemetery? I mean. Anywhere else here I can go? I still push this? Sweet! Sweet! Okay. Got it. I guess the idea is to collect keys. All across the original overworld. Any road you want. Oh, I know. Akala region. See what's on the beat. E? I doubt that the entire Zelda 1 overworld is available to explore. Kind of bits and pieces based on where that stops us off at. Okay. Yeah, see, there's a lot of stuff that are popping off. Thank you. Let's play a money making game? Yeah, I don't want to do that. I never play. Hey, you didn't think I'd notice this. I can go there. I haven't seen Lionel's official quest. Not that I can recall. Nothing here. There is something here. I really stock up around here. Can't go that way. Underneath this Armos. A key. Okay. Nice. Mountain supplies shop underneath. Okay. What happened? Come in. Looks rough at the interior. Here, but we work on it. Do it done. Buy something, will ya? Yeah, definitely bombs. Four hundred bombs. Six hundred bombs. You think this will be enough bombs?
I guess the only key to find here was the... Yeah. Found a key here. And here. And did I find a key here? I don't remember doing so.
Maybe I need to burn a bush. Combine a blue heart or magic ring to get a red. Also, pay a door repair. That makes no sense, but okay. And sure, whatever, I've got the money.
Well, shit. Can I get a key here? Yeah, I got a key here. Did I get a key here? Got a key, a bit key, key. I don't know about here. I see all those falling rocks have not done any favors. Death Mountain. You really think I wasn't gonna notice that? Not naturally stupid, you know. Oh, wow. A bee. Here's this. Oh shit! Oh shit! Now this was in Zelda 2. Its little introduction wasn't in Zelda 2, but it was like, I wonder what's in here. Oh shit! That was kind of funny. Shit, that's the key I need. That's one of the keys. Okay. I just need to reach it without... And Link walks off anyways. What was in the other one? Isn't this where we get the hammer? Oh crap, maybe I should put this on. Eight! Guess that was the idea behind the keys. To Ganon. Definitely not there. Booby Bird. Oh, this will do anything. There's only one switch on this. Okay. There's another one. The game's not gonna keep track of what's going on another screen, is it? I don't think it would. So nothing here. Alright, I guess we don't have a choice but to try and do this. Regardless of whether it works or not. I don't think it will. I'm not confident. Oh! It did! That's happening. Some diarrhea came straight from the craters till I boarded the vent. Used a skull for a latch, and not one of them's figured it out! That's bad enough when the CDI games look scary, look frightening, when the characters in it actually try to be frightening. Yes, I think she was trying to be frightening. Then we've got issues. At least she wasn't the most psychedelic looking cutscene.
Tiger's Quarry. I recognize this song. So, not sure I would use it. This is what I would use. Already I can't get in. I wonder if that curiosity. Yeah, I thought I hit a Dodongo, so I just dealt with a look, but no, this is good, too. I'm gonna call it for now, come back to it later.